In BricsCAD V23, the AI Assist Ribbon panel suggests commands a user will likely to need next based on the typical workflow patterns. The AI Assist Ribbon panel has two states, an empty state and a populated state. The Join Usage Data Program button opens BricsCAD Usage Data Program dialog box. The populated state becomes available when the user signs up for the BricsCAD data program. Now you have got the BricsCAD usage data program dialog box. Now the software will ask you for the permission to join BricsCAD usage data program. BricsCAD data program allows you to improve BricsCAD by sending diagnostics and usage data to Bricsys. You can decide at any time to withdraw your consent and to have your data removed from Bricsys database. When you join this program, you will get access to improved and personalized features to meet your individual needs, unlock smart AI-driven ribbon and command line to increase your efficiency. It will help us to further improve BricsCAD for all users. When you click on Manage button, you can choose the type of data that you wish to share. By default, all the three data type is enabled. Once you activate profile data, you'll be sharing the information about the operating system, license level, workspace, settings, etc. When you share application and command data, you share the information about the used commands, command options, and GUI elements, duration of the session, crash reports, etc. When you share anonymized geometry, you share the information in the drawing files. Now all the three data types is active. You can also share the data anonymously if you check this button. When you click on yes, you can sign up and you will be logged in. By choosing no, thank you, the usage data program will be switched off. When choosing maybe later or by closing the dialog box will appear again next time when you open BricsCAD. Click on sign me up to get the login options. You can log in with your account. If you do not have an account and would like to create one, you can choose to sign up. Or else, you can log in as a guest. If you tick the Remember Me checkbox, you will be signed in automatically each time you launch BricsCAD. I'll click on Login. After signing up, if you use BricsCAD software for quite some time, the AI Assist Ribbon panel will be populated with command suggestions. Other command suggestions are command suggestions by the software. Personal command suggestions are your frequently used commands, which are made easily accessible. Click on Manage Usage Data to choose the type of data that you wish to share, and you can activate any desired data type. By choosing Save, the BricsCAD Usage Data Program will collect the selected data. By choosing Stop Sharing, the BricsCAD Usage Data Program will be switched off. I'll click on Stop Sharing. Now the AI Assist Ribbon panel goes back to the empty state. Next time, if you want to continue with the Usage Data Program, just click on Join Usage Data Program icon and click on Sign Me Up button to log in with the given credentials. This completes the tutorial on AI Assist Ribbon panel in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.